That's my coach, AJ.
Touch him up and go.
Basically, I'm trying to cut distance short by using some of my kicks early on. We're just filling each other out.
Yeah, you can use hook kicks, just no head kicks, no backhand uppercuts.
Just moving, trying to get a feel for each other. I haven't been in the gym for a while. There's a side kick. Basically trying to use my jab for a moment. So we're trying to reset, yeah. Trying to track him down, give him a couple different looks. Set him up for a pullback counter. He hasn't bit on it so far. Reset, there goes the jab. I'm gonna pull his jab and go over top. We're kind of jockeying for position right now. I'm gonna set him up here. Right there is a 1-1-2-3. This kid is
Googling him over him.
He's in high school. He's getting better. I haven't been to the gym in several months, but he's definitely gotten a lot better. He just won a medal in his first jiu-jitsu tournament. So he's got a lot of heart and he's going to do pretty well. The funny thing is, like, we just went over in class how to do, like, a heel kick, a hook kick to the inside leg, and we've both tried it several times, and neither one of us has been able to land it. But if you can land it, it's definitely a very effective technique. If you look in the mirror, and I know it's animated, but I finally got him with the pullback. So that's why you see me giving him several different head feints now. Starting to get into a groove. My shirt was just drenched in sweat. It's like a light gray, but you can tell like the top part is completely soaked compared to the bottom. Right here, I throw a back leg roundhouse and it gets stuck as the bell goes off.
Everybody needs two more rounds.